Alright, part 13, here we go. Stronghold. I'm flying! Nice shot.
Get down.
It's not too happy with me.
Get caught in those lights and we're done before we started.
Hello? We're over here.
Move.
Can I kill him now?
Wait.
Stealth mode.
This way now.
Stealth mode engaged.
When we're down there, you move when I move, do as I do. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
I could definitely kill him.
Go. Under the trucks.
Car inspection while I'm down here.
We'll plant C4 to cover our escape. We'll burn this place down if we have to.
Something tells me we're gonna have to.
Take him out, but don't get caught in the spotlight.
Always make sure I have a full clip.
Wait for it. Now. Over here.
There's a lot of guys.
Пытаешься выглядеть занятым, Миша. Хотя я о чем? Делать-то нечего. По крайней мере, некоторым хоть какое-то дело припало.
Stop, don't move. Alright, come on. Plant C4 on the platform.
Okay. I think you have some gum on your shoe.
Clear, go. We're good, keep moving.
You keep moving.
There's the security office. I'll handle this.
Okay. Knock, knock. I want one of those knives. Oh!
Clear.
Shotgun.
We've got cameras outside the command center. Both sides. Yeah, well, we just have to knock on the door.
I know what it means when you knock on a door.
Take care of the lights. Ready?
I'm ready.
Weapon 3. through this area fast. They won't know how few we are in the dark.
Damn! Let's get some face. Price is Dark Corner McDougalin. Blast you with my PP! Take my PP! It's my spot now, bitch! Tactical insertion! Watch it. It's gonna respawn. Oh, shit. Right here. Is that a hostage I just killed? You a hostage? I'm sorry. Like in the G18.
We have about 10 minutes until they find their dead.
Dead end.
Hold on. Change of plans.
Change of plans.
The control center is just above us.
Doing some MacGyver shit.
The thunder will hide the sound of the blast.
360. Mm-hmm. Come on. Do it. Killed you again. Oh shit. Like a grenade. RPG. Oh, dead right now. Please give me a gun. There's nothing. Gun, please. Gun. I can really use a gun. Shit.
That BTR's blocking our way out.
Ah, BTR, fucking me up. I'll wait here. You go do something.
That BTR's blocking our way out.
Go. That's one way to go.
Nikolai.
Good job.
Get us out of here.
Good job.
Roger. I'm on my way.
Makarov's tracked Vorshevsky's daughter to Berlin. If they find the girl, it's only a matter of time till he gives up the nuclear codes.
Do we have her exact location?
Triangulating now.
ISA cell phone snipers just intercepted a call from her.
Patching it through in 3, 2, 1.
Alena Vorshevsky?
Кто это?
American Special Forces, do you speak English?
Yes, my security's dead. They're coming for me.
Stay calm, we're en route to you now. Where are you exactly?
Closet, 5th floor, suite.
Which side?
I don't know. There's a building across the road. A sign on the roof says Ristor.
Ristor.
Please, hurry.
Okay, put the phone down and don't move. We'll come to you. Athena is still with us. Weapons tight and don't throw any shots.
Save the cheerleader, save the world. Alright, so that is the end of this episode. And we will save the cheerleader in the next episode. See you there.